Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got.
Respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? The room. The page is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Hmm? Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
All right. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Okay, here's your board. Good, good, good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it, study the plan, tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh? Whoa. And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. bank jobs.
Ramps and
right time.
Drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. If the exhaust on that car is dragging along the road, that's on you. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car.
It's never easy. There won't exactly be a fireworks, you know. It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know. You'll probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know. New opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand, you know, guiding you through it. And then you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it. Squash it down. And we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay? Okay. First time, Felisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, you come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. orgies! But, you know, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck!
Bumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Okay, get the car and then move on to the bank. Drink. Now, put on a mask if you haven't already and get inside. Now find the safety deposit box.
It's a robbery! This would be the worst way to die!
Please, I don't want to get shot!
There it is. Drill it. You found the box? Okay, go in your bag, get out the drill. Don't go too quick, or it's gonna overheat. If you see smoke, ease off.
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey, for a first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.